This 55-year-old lady had been operated for cataract 8 years back and has now come with a subluxated PMMA IOL. An old PC rent without any vitreous disturbance was found. After injecting OVD, the lens is aligned to the center in the sulcus. Pilocarpine is injected to constrict the pupil. A curved 10-0 proline needle is passed through the iris, going below the haptic of the IOL, and it goes through the other side into the iris out from the other side of the cornea. The suture is then retrieved from the distal end into the proximal side port. A knot is tied outside, which when pulled, it slides into the eye, and that is the Siepser's sliding knot. The knot grips the haptic of the IOL to the iris. The knot is secured by another throw in a similar manner. The suture ends are cut with micro scissors. The process is repeated for the superior haptic. At the end, the OVD is washed and vitrectomy is done if required. Thus, using only two or three side ports, the entire IOL is secured to the back of the iris using the Siepser's knot technique.